All right, another run. Let's see if we can beat our new PB of 226. I should have took those off beforehand, but... What? No, it's in the ground too much. Holy shit. Pretty similar amount of time that. So far. The Black Forest. It grows. Damn. Wait, that's not. Oh no, that is it, that is it. Getting lost. God damn it. We need to make sure that we kill enough deer as well. Chamber. Gotta find eyes. We only need to kill one more deer. Is a good job. 5 eyes. It's not bad. Hell yeah. Start looking ancient seeds. That looks likely to be another island, so we want to kill Grey Dwarfs and get a portal put down. /or find ancient seeds. See a tower. Hopefully it's got Grey Dwarfs in it. These ones are usually skellies though, yeah. This can's usually Grey Dwarfs, right? Or maybe not actually. Skellies. Ah, it's a skelly one, isn't it? I'm pretty unlucky with them seed spawners as well. Eyes. Is that really it? Just 8 eyes? Start trying to head back. So I'm not wasting too much time. It's turning into meadows. Gullies. Here we go. Yeah, perfect. The gonna be Gucci here. Okay, 12 eyes, it is. Whoa. Gotta remember that we still kind of need to kill Grey Dwarfs. Because we're going to the Elder, we don't need to necessarily focus on it yet. Cancel of comfort, any? Oh, you motherfucker. Thank you. I wonder if it is going to be the same island or not. Yeah, it looks like it might be. Yeah, it's not very far, is it? So go for it. Going against the wind. So it technically could have taken the modder ability, but I would be pre-destroying the boat, but it doesn't work too good when you have to row it when you're going against the wind. Need to find some ancient seeds, actually. I can't believe we haven't actually found any ancient seeds. It's kind of crazy. Got unlucky with the elder again. We'll get a bigger resting bonus if we do it inside. Finally. There's actually a swamp here. Interesting. That could be really good for us. Okay. have all the eyes we need now, so that's good. Yeah, I know, right, Bolly? For sure, man. The shorter time you do it, the harder it's going to be to PB. Until someone just figures out some, like, insane strat that's way better than mine. Nice. Bingo. Oh, really? That's interesting, Dan. You see, I definitely have noticed having extra seeds before. So that's probably why. Yeah, I mean, I've never actually had it happen with the totems, I don't think. Maybe I did and I just forgot. But obviously it doesn't matter on the speedrun because you can bring offerings in. Yeah, that's definitely good to know. Definitely worth going for brutes and looking for seeds, though. This is shelter. It's worth us. This shelter. How is it not shelter? Are you actually not rested if you smoked? That's pretty annoying. Oh no, we are. It's just there's an enemy somewhere. Oh, okay, dude. Oh, the fire has gone out. We're wasting so much time. Forget it. That's really good to know if we do any more runs where we have to actually get totems. We'll have to see how the categories shape up if we get some. The main thing isn't about anything to do with me being accepted on speedrun.com. The main thing is whether they're willing to have Valheim on there. Because some early access games they won't have. But as long as we get the game on there, it's going to be interesting to see what kind of categories that we end up with. Because it could be good. To have a category for collecting the offerings, you know. Well, we just go west then. Just go to that swamp that we found. Got a crypt. Oh yes, we got a whole line of crypt. Fuck yeah, let's go, buddy. Get this key out of my face. Oh, what is that? That is not a straight line. What the fuck is that? Holy smokes. I mean, yes and no. Some like so it kind of like how you know, like the trader is super common, like the super common, you know how it's, the trader can be near the elder, you know what I mean? Like sometimes it's just near the elder and it's like it's definitely a thing that it can be near the elder, or sometimes the bosses are in a straight line. Well, not a straight line, but like, you know, roughly. But obviously it's because it's like, the way the world spawns in is sort of in circles, isn't it? Yep. I'll most likely use the portal to go and change the modder ability before we set off here. We might as well make it so we only need one. Exactly. Exactly, Jim. How's it going, Jay? Thanks for talking about the stream, buddy. Oh, don't let me back into the portal. That's annoying. Dick. Think I'll be drinking that tequila when I take a couple of days off after today. Yeah, it's awesome. I've had a couple of drinks out of it. I love it. Thanks, dude. It's great. It's like, you know how like decent tequila is like very often, it's either tastes kind of sweet or it tastes kind of salty. This is like a little bit of both, and it's super smooth as well. I love it. Thank you. Very generous of you guys. Dam and Jim sent me a bottle of tequila for successfully managing to do a speedrun in this game, chat. Why am I stuck? What the hell? Oh yeah. Nice, Jason. Appreciate the dedication, dude. Hope you've been enjoying the full screen experience. I appreciate that. Appreciate that, Jim. I mean, I'm not like, I don't know my tequila, if you know what I mean. Like, people are like, and proper enthusiasts, but I have had some good tequila. And I enjoyed the good tequila, if you know what I mean. I have had really good whiskey as well, like, because my uncle used to collect it. But I didn't enjoy, like, the good stuff as much as I enjoyed good tequila. So I don't know too much about it, but I enjoy good stuff. You know, ah, fuck. Oh, we're good, actually. We're good. Oh, yeah. This island is huge, by the way. Just a random... Oh, wait. This is probably the first island still. Let's cross back over onto it. Let's go. Keep an eye out for big mountains on the way. Yeah, it's weird. As I get older, I just like completely different alcoholic drinks. You know what I mean? Like, especially because I try to keep it low carb with my diet. So honestly, like, I prefer a decent gin. Or, you know, or a decent tequila. To be honest. Those are kind of my two go-to spirits now. But I don't really drink that much anymore. It's just like to chill out every now and then. But it's good to have something decent. I think that's probably a big part of it as well. Like when you, back when I used to drink like several nights a week. I think it's a little bit different because there's no way you can afford to drink good stuff. But like if you're only drinking every so often, it's kind of, it's not too bad, you know, to have like something decent in. Yeah, my tolerance definitely isn't what it used to be. Well, it's still there, if you know what I mean. My tolerance for alcohol has always been unusually high, though. But yeah, sometimes I won't even drink once a month, you know? Oh, there's a nice big mountain next to this swamp, actually. Well, I definitely support having something decent when you do drink. You know what I'm saying? You're just constantly getting hammered all the time. And you're not really in it for the quality, are you? Just in it to get hammered. Should be able to eat soon. Yeah, same to be honest, Jin. Jin? I just called you Jin because I read what you typed. Jim. Why am I not comforted here? There we go. Yeah, I mean, I drink beer even rarer than that, if you know what I mean. Like, maybe a few times a year. I don't know, I have no schedule with it. I just don't really drink anymore. But every now and then, it's the right thing to do, you know what I mean? Every now and then it feels like the right thing. How did we get this unlucky again? It's bullshit, dude. Alright, guys. Yeah, I won't forget to collect the ball. We're actually ahead by a decent amount of time now. I'll have it down to 15 minutes. That's like Minecraft levels. I think new game, like, I think like random seed glitchless. What is it, like 20 minutes now, or is it sub 20 minutes now? It's around 20 minutes. I know that much. Yeah, the mace is way better, yeah. And to be honest, I keep forgetting, but I haven't even fully optimized killing him yet because I think it shouldn't even do the secondary attack. Seems way faster to just spam left click. Oh, hell yeah. That mountain looks fucking dope. Yeah, I'm figuring a lot of stuff out as I go here. And we've figured out a ton of stuff lately. Like, yeah. Also, this character's max level, all skills. Because that's what everyone else that speedrunning seems to be doing, as far as I can tell. This looks like a really good mountain. Just saying. The self-immolation, wait, let's check that one down there. I've had one that like that be the right one before. It's the fastest way to get rid of the wet debuff. And if you have a Lox cape, you're only going to get that frost damage for being in the cold if you're wet. Thought we had it then, chat. We need wolf fangs. Hell yeah, let's go. Ho 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 ho! He's right here as well, bro. Oh my god. Get ready for multiple world records in one day. Get the fuck ready. Now we just gotta find. Yeah, we set a new PB on the last run at 226, and we looks like we might PB again. I see a dragon egg near the... I guess I'm just gonna head over there. I know, right, Toxin? Thanks a lot for stopping by the stream, by the way, dude. Hope you're having a good day. I have a feeling that there's like an egg that we can't see because of this. But at the same time, hell yeah, Toxin. I can appreciate that. Where the hell are these dragon eggs, bro? Don't do me like this, game. Oh yes, I see another dragon egg. Might be worth coming down this way again. There's less dragons around in general. Hell yeah. What has changed? What did I pick up? Oh no. No! 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 I'm dead! Calm down a bit. What did I actually pick up to make it so I'm over encumbered all of a sudden? What? I'm confused. I might just be an idiot. I think I'm just kind of being an idiot. Probably like I'm just getting overexcited, so I'm not thinking about something straight because I'm trying to do things quick, you know? What the hell did I do with... Oh no, chat. There's so many dragons around. I don't know what the hell just happened. This is all sort of a blur in my head. The only reason he can rapid fire is because they're max level. Bows. That's what happens when you're max level. You don't have to charge it up anymore. But it's also a Drowfang bow, which is also the best bow in the game. That you get from mining guck in the swamps. So the bow does do high damage, but the rate of fire is because of max level bows. That was very close, chat. We just almost died. But guess what? We didn't die. Oh my god, that was a fucking... Whew. That was an extremely close call. I can't believe we're alive. The timing there on us, you know, not quite being ready to eat another meal. I made it a sticky situation. That was just completely insane. I don't even know what just happened. Right, let's Let's hope we find your glove. I mustn't have counted my weight correctly or something, chat, or I picked something up that I didn't realize I picked up. Oh, that must have been it. Something must have broken rocks around me. And he ended up with too many rocks, right? That's probably it. This is where getting a PB could get interesting, let's say. I know, imagine if we just stumbled into the Glut Arena. Yeah, true. I mean, eventually with games like this, like, well, you just kind of end up seed fishing, sort of. You just keep resetting. Like, no, not that seed, not that seed. Yeah. Exactly. We just retired then. From the millions we'll have earned competing in the Valheim Speedrun Arena. As lo- like, if this is a new PB, I'll be so happy. Just give me a stone circle. That's all I'm asking. I think we just sail this kind of direction. That's what I'm thinking right now. Going to get the modder ability now. Is that on a rock? I can't even tell anymore. Okay. We're gonna try and go in a line from these two bosses. You see a mountain over there. this far out, it's most likely surrounded by planes. Is that a planes, maybe? Just keep sailing. Can't really tell if that's a plains. It looks weird, this biome. Looks like a black forest. Wait, there's a bit of plains there. Look, that's weird. We go to the other side of this mountain. This is a luxury that we can actually do this kind of maneuver with this ability right now. Guess we could just run around this plains. I mean, there's no, I don't think. Yeah, let's do it. It might be small plains though. But the thing is, it doesn't really matter if it's a small plains, right? What we want is to find the rune. Not necessarily instantly get your buff. This is really just, I know, like, the bigger planes the better for sure. But at the same time, it's completely RNG. I mean, yesterday we literally had something like 12 stone circles with no rune on it at all. I want the high ground, I guess. Stone circle. As long as we're finding stone circles. Wait, is this the one? Oh no, I don't think it is, but as long as we're finding stone circles, it means that we're on the right track. It's just now, hopefully, we find the runestone on the next stone circle or so. Oh, fuck me. Relax, bro. That place looks really good. I'm instantly going there. It looks huge. And it should have the similar chance to spawn the stone circles. Because it's so close. I think I actually maybe even see a stone circle already. What? Yeah. Oh, hell yeah, chat. Come on. That's not the one. But you know why I'm happy? Because my logic, like, actually worked. Like, getting a read on this motherfucker. You know? Come on, stone circle. No, no, no. Well, okay, I see something over there. We'll sail towards that, I guess. Don't like the way, the idea of kind of sailing into nothingness, you know, because it's happened before where we've actually not found an island for so long. It's kind of been a dead run as a result of it. Some kind of land over there, right? This sort of area would make sense. Oh, the wind just completely reversed direction. What an absolute troll. Now we just gotta kind of stay on course to what we saw. Yeah, well, it is a plains, so that's a good start. We found it! I'm 90%. Yeah. That's it. Your glove. Oh, god damn it, really? Let's go, chat. This is so close. This is actually so close to being a PB. Or not, you know? which should be a PB, but it's gonna be kind of close. Wait, we've got the wind. Maybe it's not gonna be close. Maybe we do this easy. Hell yeah. So close to sub 2 hours. Ah, so close. In a date with Elon at stake. Exactly. It's gonna be tight. But it should be a PB. I have the modder buff ready. But it's definitely gonna be tight. World records in one day. I would say I've earned a couple of days off, right, chat? If we get 2 world records in one day. I think we'll be able to use the boat to get close. Don't think we go over land. I know, right, H2? You know what? You're right. No days off ever. That is spoken. This all looks like mistlands, right? I'm trying to think, like, I'm trying in my head, like, what's the far fastest way? To do this. Yeah, I know, right? We're going in the opposite direction. We got to go over land. Yeah, for sure that's going to happen, H2. For sure, man. Just go as the crow flies for now. The giant mistlands. Yeah, that would actually be crazy if they did something like that. They did do an April Fool's prank, though. They officially announced on Twitter that the deer is going to be a playable character. And they made a screenshot of an actual deer on the character select screen. Pretty good. Yes, I'm so glad. I had a feeling. That was gonna get to ocean soon, so I should save my ability. Oh my god, it's gonna be so close, chat. This is actually... I'm getting tense, I'm not gonna lie, because this is so close. We're at 204 right now. It's 226. It's my PB. True. Hydration is the key to good gameplay, though, I reckon. What's the record for fifth boss KO time? 5 minutes. Not sure. No, in fact, I had 7 minutes something left on my fire resistance. So it's way faster than 5 minutes. That's like 2 minutes something. This should be the island that he's on, so I'm gonna It depends. We're not going to have time to switch to bone mass. We want a PB. The ability is on a 7-minute cooldown, so we're going to risk it. We might just be able to get stuck in straight away. 4-minute rested bonus. I've got two. Tasty meads. I think we don't delay at all. We just go for it. Absolute YOLO. Exactly. There is no time. No, I missed. No. It's a slow modder, but not as a slow your glove fight, but whatever. It. Tank it, we tank it. Oh! Ooh, let's go! Ooh, we PB'd! Let's go! 2 hours, 10 minutes. That's 2 world records in one day. Let's go. GG chat. GG.